section. So you will now see that I have a shorts section at the bottom of my channel. When you go to my channel, you will be able to view all of my shorts from there.